just along the way. Well, I got down on my knee, and I pretend to pray. You know the preacher like to call. He knows I'm gonna stay.
World, and I see all kind of girls. Yeah. Just sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailing man, the skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for a three-hour tour, a three-hour tour. Started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossing. If not for the courage of the fearless crew, the minnow would be lost, the minnow would be lost. The ship's aground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too, a millionaire and his wife. The movie star, the professor and Mary Ann.
It's July 2nd, 1985. I'm on my summer vacation at Dana Point Marina. And it's about 2:30 in the afternoon, and it's a beautiful sunny day.
Oh, it sure is.
All right, that's good. Thanks. Dana Point Harbor.